Oh, Fable, that ain't my music. You feel me? I do not own the rights to this music. That tick came out. Hey, get what we doing today? Get what we doing today? Hey, look, guess who holding the camera? I ain't got no hand. I bet y'all know who holding the camera. Let me see the phone.
No!
Whoa, the video, whoa. Get the video, hey, I'm sorry, y'all. Hey, I'm back with you.
Can we start cooking like your house is gonna blow up?
Hey, hold on. Can you show the video? Hey.
You're not even speaking right now.
Amber, ooh, why would you do that? Just because,
I'm not even playing.
This is not my music, Fable. Amber, you changing the vibe, stop playing. Let the video run. Golly. Hey everybody. Move that chain. Amber got the camera. Amber is behind the camera again. And then I said one little thing. Guess who's running the thing? Amber. I said, give me my phone. Then she wanna turn the thing off. Don't do that. Golly, I ain't drinking this.
Dang.
Are you? Don't pause.
It's not pausing.
Stop playing.
But you're doing a lot, like, oh my gosh.
I'm gonna do it.
It's like a TV show. You just sit here and talk about me for a whole minute.
I love you, man, but stop playing. I mean, now I have to drink. You making me drink. Anyway, yep, yeah, you did it. Yeah, what we doing today? This man, I'm a first time making a homemade pizza. Gonna make a whole pizza. I ain't never made this up before. I ain't never did it before.
Technically, it's not my first time.
Oh, really?
Because remember my princess birthday party and I was like in third grade or whatever?
Mama did that for you?
Yeah.
I heard that. I was young. But, hey, it's all right. We're gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. We're gonna do it now.
Okay.
It's 2020. Hey, Ayana Jenkins, classmate, 1992. Get what? You be making them pizza, Charlotte. I see you. I love what you're doing out there, girl. I see your girl power, girl swag coming out there with the cooking thing. Y'all saying, hold on, these men coming out here trying to cook, doing all this stuff, and acting like we ain't been doing this. Y'all doing a great job. I see you out there, Jenny. Hey, look, that's why I'm doing this, because of you. All right, so what we're going to make a meat lover. Y'all saw the little tease out there, right? The little cheese that Dad showed y'all, the little ingredients. So, we're gonna do pepperoni. I'm gonna do a little Cajun style unduly sausage. Got about two of them cut. And then we're gonna do this. I had practice this. Here we go. Chorizo. I said that thing. Yeah, you see it on the Cooking Network, chorizo. And it tastes good. It's spicy, a little salty, spicy. So we don't need no salt. Ain't gonna be no salt in this stuff. Woo, Lord Jesus. So what we gonna do, we gonna get started. I ain't did it before in forever. So the first thing I said I was gonna do, my ingredients. I was gonna melt me some butter. My little butter. I got my little garlic powder. Y'all know I got my favorite, right? that garlic pepper. That's my favorite. Then I went ahead and bought this pizza sauce. Now, y'all don't know this. I'm gonna start learning how to make my own tomato sauce. It's very easy. I did see the recipe, but I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna make my own tomato sauce Monday. I made my own Alfredo. So I got this little pizza sauce, so we're gonna use a little pizza sauce. So I'm gonna fork this thing out. My thing is, I'm gonna melt this little butter, go ahead and put this in the microwave while I'm talking to y'all. So my plan is to melt that little butter, get a little olive oil, spread it on him, put that little butter that I melted, spread it on him, sprinkle that little garlic powder, sprinkle, I'm gonna show y'all that. The garlic pepper, sprinkle that little garlic pepper. and then spread it little, man, this pizza sauce. I may do it in a different order. I may put the pizza sauce on there and then spread it on there. But what I need to do, I need to taste it. Now, let me do this right here real quick. Before I get started. Now, I know I already done it.
Why are you trying to stick your face in the camera?
Because I'm talking, Amber.
I know what I'm doing. You need to be yourself.
Oh, so now, you know, Brandon, you do good art. Oh, art by AP. My baby, she can do art, man. That's an artist. But you're not a photographer, film photographer. You just helping me out. Golly, you acting like you ain't got, that's what you trying to do. You draw.
I know what I'm doing, though.
You draw.
Yeah, you just need to stop sticking your head in the camera. Like, I'm going to move the camera when it's time.
I'm trying to talk to the people. So all I'm trying to do is tell them again that I've already washed my hand, but I'm going to show them I washed my hand. Because, you know, everybody like to be judged. You know, I ain't seen them.
Man, don't care about that.
They do care about that.
They're not finna eat it anyway. Well, actually, I'm finna eat it, so you do need to make sure your hands are washed. But if they don't believe that you washed your hands, then that's on them.
No, but you know, it's the obvious, baby. You know what the obvious mean, right?
Yes.
Okay. Baby, she's so smart. Oh, hey, but that ain't my music. Oh, new song came on. That ain't my music. You know, new song. See, when I had found out, y'all, if y'all ain't know, if you videotape a new song come on and you don't say, I don't own the rights, they gonna chop you up. They trying to silence me. I don't know why. All right, so let me go ahead and cut this up. Get this up out of him. We got two pieces in here. I ain't never did it before. So we're gonna see how we're gonna do this today. I thought it was gonna be fun. I be seeing a Yana Jenga. Yana, I'm gonna call your name about 100 million times. How we gonna do it?
You should have thought about that before you started.
No, well, see, I had to cut my...
I was thinking
who's
the same
side?
Thing, Amber, but...
Amber, whose side you on? Golly.
There ain't no size.
It is, you...
But no, because I was thinking the same thing. I was like, it's limited space right here.
Can I see the phone? Can you let me hold the phone real quick?
Okay.
How y'all doing, everybody? That my baby.
No, you held the camera.
Here. Oh, whoa, Amber, do what I asked you to do. Do what I asked you to do.
Then why did you grab the camera? You what you thought you were gonna do to me?
Amber, I'm your daddy.
But what was that supposed to do though?
Don't do that. Come on, stop playing. Let's just do this. Can we get through this?
I was trying to, and you wanted to start grabbing the camera like you recording or something. Okay, then you recording.
If we can get through this and pleasantly one.
You want to take 10,000 years, daddy? It's almost been 10 minutes and you have not cooked anything.
Well, don't worry about it. We're finna get to cooking right now. So I'm gonna get to cooking right now. Yep. Get to cooking right now. I need a toothpick. I need to take this off. See this salt kit for me.
Get it from, whatever. I was like, get it from the top.
Not cool. It's actually pretty goddamn good.
Better use all that sauce too. Oh, okay. Never mind.
Right. But everything. But it ain't quit. Ain't quit thing. Anything you do, boy, get scrutinized, boy. You know what? A good fun cooking show. Good fun cooking show. Facebook didn't have my music. I don't write to it. Alright.
What's the other spoon for then?
It was for that.
It was for what? Like, why'd you get two?
Because I want to taste off that spoon.
Alright.
I want to taste off that spoon. And so now I want to just... I think they say put some more olive oil on it. I think they say put olive oil on
it. I should have don't mean just the crust?
No, it did. It did. That's what the crust said.
No, I mean like the outside only, not the inside.
What you mean the outside only? No.
The part of the pizza that you call the crust. That's what I mean.
Okay, well,
like the edges.
Well, we're doing it like this right here, Amber. It said do this right here. Mm. I don't know. You know what? This is our first time. We're going to make it do what we're doing. This is some real ghetto stuff right now. And ain't nothing done before, so we're going to do that.
Don't do it to the other one.
I don't even know. Hold on, first of all.
The second one.
I read it, Amber.
No, but that looks like a lot of oil.
Because
you got the olive oil. First of all, look at that, y'all. And then you finna put butter and stuff on. Ooh, child. You can save that for the crust before and after.
Well, I'm not using all of this. Thank you.
You know, Matt, look at that. It's yellow.
Yeah, but I'm not using all this.
I'm seeing it's on the pizza. Look.
Yeah, you know what? Just watch. We both learning this right now. You did that when you were 3 years old. We're talking about you.
What? I said third grade.
3 years old.
And first of all, I already know what to do.
Excuse me?
And when I make my pizza, it's going to be, I'm gonna make the crust, the homemade crust.
Oh, that's what you're going to do?
Yep.
Oh, let them know I had switch spoons.
What do you mean?
I had switch spoons.
And if
mm-hmm.
I don't know what you're saying.
Ain't this how they do it in the Pizza Hut? So I already got my oven on.
You need to make sure you keep some crust. Some crust space.
Oh, this ain't no deep dish.
You want to do dish?
Well, you know, we eat deep dish. But
I know, but I don't know if this crust is made for deep dish.
It might not be. I don't know.
So keep some edge.
I think that's, and that's enough.
No, put some more.
Put some more?
Yeah.
Amber, I be watching the number you have and that on there.
Okay.
Have you ever watched them make? Okay, I'm gonna do one more.
There's a feeling the parts that are too gappy.
Well, I think.
Make sure it's nice and even.
Well, yeah, I think that it's supposed to be like that. I think it spreads.
Oh, okay.
I think it spreads.
Like
that
part, right there.
What part?
Right there.
Right. Amber, you gotta hold the camera right
there. Right there. Needs to be even.
Amber.
There we go.
You said it shouldn't be out there at the edge anyway.
I know. I'm saying because it was a dent, so it had to be even. My OCD. And that right there. Yeah.
You know what?
You just messed it back up again. You know what? Give me this.
No, I didn't. Hold on. You got to make it.
Let me see.
Hold on. Is you cooking, Uncle? You want me to? Well, what you want me to do? I'm taking another drink. Another shot. Because this is a simple pizza. Okay, so you worry about me taking forever and then do this.
You are.
This is a simple pizza.
I think so.
We ain't even got to do a whole lot. And you doing it.
Come on, you haven't opened the cheese. That cheese not even open.
Don't worry about it. I'm going to open it up in a minute. That's the last thing going there before going to the oven.
No, whoa. I like to put the toppings on top of the cheese.
Oh, you know, you might be right.
I know some people do it that way.
Oh, we're gonna do double cheese because I like my cheese to cover my top.
Okay.
Yeah.
I guess.
Right. Lord Jesus. Hey. Facebook, this ain't my music. Oh, you saw it. This ain't my music. I do not own the right to this music. Don't be silencing me. Don't be silencing me.
You scared of the cheese or something?
Yeah, I am. Because you got to put double cheese in it. And look, I don't watch some people make some pizza. They don't be goddamn mount all this stuff. Emma, let me do the cooking. You don't even cook. I can't get you and Malik to cook to save y'all life.
You're lying right now.
You cooking now better. You're doing better.
What do you mean better? I've been cooking for a while.
You just.
Because you don't cook for me no more. Huh? Y'all, he don't even take. He barely like to take care of me.
Whoa, you going to do that online?
Look, you missed that part.
You gonna say that lie? You gonna say that, yeah, Amber? That's
what? Amber,
I can show them for food in the refrigerator right now. The
child. And what you talking about? We don't eat, Dave. You missed that part.
Amber, stop. You're doing too much.
You're doing a little too little.
All right, so I did say I was gonna do a little bit for him. I'm gonna do a lot. This is a little bit, little girl.
Dang, you should have did it before the cheese.
I know, but guess what? It's all right. Look.
You should have planned this execution better.
But guess what? this is the beauty of live cheating. Sometimes it don't go beautiful like that. As long as at the end of the day.
But we only want to see the beautiful.
Damn, you're going to say something. Damn, you know what I get.
Okay, I'm be silent.
I get
it. I'm be silent for the rest of the game then.
Don't be, no. It's
okay.
It's a way to be a participate.
I'm just saying who I am.
All right. So, the Trajit, the sure. Rizzo, the chorizo. That's how you say it, chorizo. It comes in this little sausage pack type pack. No, you gotta.
This is
them.
Why we're taking so long. They don't even know how it goes.
Don't worry about it. Yo, you gotta cut this thing off. You can't eat the plastic on the outside.
If they buy it, they're gonna know that.
Everybody don't buy this.
Who you got on your live that's gonna buy some sausage, see the plastic wrap, and continue to eat it with the plastic wrap on?
It's not a real plastic wrap. You think it's skin from. But okay, show them again. So I'm gonna put the chorizo on here. Now, chorizo is out the sealed pack. It tell you to cook.
So unorganized.
No, this is what you're supposed to do. Amber, this
you don't got no aesthetic. Like, you're not making it like visually pleasing.
Amber, we're just making a pizza.
Okay, and look at that. That junk is in a straight line right in the middle. That's so like. You see it? It's in a straight line.
What's in the straight line?
The meat.
It's not in a straight line.
It was in a straight line. Turn off these Pinterest notifications. Amber, who gets Pinterest notifications?
I got a question for you.
Yeah.
So, do you know what the word organic means?
Organic?
Yes.
You think I don't?
I don't know. I'm just asking what you think about it.
Well, I think what you think.
You don't want to answer the interview.
I'm just saying, like, sometimes. Y'all, let me show y'all. Because he be thinking I'm dumb or something. And, like, he'll ask me, do I know what, like, words. I know he done it to y'all out there, too. You ever had a conversation with him?
Don't do that.
He'll be like, you gotta be successful. Wait, do you know what successful means? You know what that means, right? He'll do that like, who do you think he is?
I've never seen those before.
You need to stop watching music videos when you're trying to listen to music because nobody wants to hear them talk.
You know what, baby? I still love you. I should have put the pepper on. You really got my focus, but let me use the pepper one.
I think it's because it's out of sight, out of mind type thing.
Yeah, they have right there. It's fine.
Now what are you doing?
I seen people in the what's the name?
Do this to the meat lovers?
It's a meat. Yes, yeah, a meat lover.
I said, do this to the meat lovers.
The way they put the pepperoni to make sure it gets over the pizza.
I know. I've seen them do that with pepperoni pieces, but it's like meat lovers, so I thought it should be like scattered. So.
I'm making a little tight little circle down to the middle, so every cut can have a piece down to the middle. Listen to me. And then in the middle.
No. Keep it like that.
All right, yeah. All right, and then at the end, you got bacon. It's bacon. Now, anybody that don't like meat, and y'all all these meat, you know, vegetarians, please don't look at this video. You know, I ain't got time to try to entertain and don't talk about killing animals. I ain't got time.
I mean, as soon as you told them, introduced them in the video, and was like, oh, make it meat lovers, I'm sure they would have left.
Well, no, some people look, and then they got, people like opinions. People got opinions. Everybody like to talk and share their opinions. People want to be heard.
You know, let y'all know right now that
you got opinions.
We don't care because
you got opinions. And look, so
I got opinions too. Yeah.
So you're a senior, right?
Yes.
So what you gonna? So how you gonna make your senior year special?
I'm trying to talk about
at the house. Yo, you don't want to talk about it?
No, it's not time to talk about no school.
You know, then why?
Because I have 2 more days left. Well, I really have 1 more day, the rest of this night, and then tomorrow before I got to go. First time what? Look at that. Like, I don't play no music videos.
Emma, don't do that. All right, y'all. We're going to put the extra cheese on top.
It's loaded.
We want to do meat love. We want to do the...
Next time, I'm not recording this in live focus.
Don't worry about that. You just do.
No, because when I try to record something, it always unfocuses. And I have to go in and manually focus
it.
Like,
if you slow down, you'll be all right.
No, seriously, like...
All right. The reason I got a lot of leftover, because we got another pizza dough. Another hole.
What was the point of that?
Hey, look, this is not my music.
Y'all saying you just threw that random piece of dough in there? Like, I'm gonna show it when you get to cook it. I'm just trying to show y'all. You want to put this in the oven?
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna put it in the oven now. Alright, here we go.
I'm not gonna be able to eat this tonight.
You know what? Stop playing. Oh, you got 2 more days. You going to bed early?
Huh?
You gonna get this day over with quick so you can get ready to go to school on Monday? Yeah, you might want to stay up.
No, I'm just tired, yeah. And like, I want you to hurry and cook this pizza. Wait, no, should you put it on a pan first or something? Or are you gonna put it like that?
Yeah, like they're doing the real.
I know, but it's gonna be kind of hard. Cause like, it's not sticky yet. Like, it's not cooked yet, so you gotta be careful.
You know what? Do what you can do.
You gotta be really careful.
Check this out. Check your boy.
You gonna put it directly on there? No. Cause that junk is really hot. He done let it sit at 400 degrees for the last like hour, y'all.
That means it gonna cook quick. You know what?
That is not how that works. How am I killing you?
I know what's gonna happen to everybody. I know what's gonna happen in the future.
What's this man talking about, y'all?
Hey, look, this was just a real quick little song just playing around. I didn't expect what I got from my baby. Hey. Yeah. We got a little couple of guests want to test this pizza out, so we're gonna be back at you in a minute. Oh, forgot to tell y'all. It's gonna stay in there for 7 to 10 minutes, and then we'll be back at you when you're ready. Forgot to tell you that. That my son, I don't know, he just come.
Oh man, I had my fit on. They didn't get to see the whole fit. I had to put it on, man.
I don't know what I'm gonna do with him, y'all.
Hey, I don't know.
He's 21. He's trying to figure himself out. His hair is wild. See, I keep old skin, man. I ain't got skin fade today though, but he does different. But you know, when they 21, they trying to figure this out, you can't tell them nothing. I love them. But anyway, we'll be back at you. Oh, Facebook, this ain't not my music. I know I came back when y'all heard that song. Come on. I don't own the rights to that. Facebook, not my music. I do not own the rights to this music.
Oh, it got crispy. It got crispy.
Huh?
So it got crispy.
Mm-hmm. It's good.
I want it softer, but it's okay now.
I
should have middle of stuff. I'm talking about the crisp. What's the bottom look like?
Yeah.
You only had to just lift it up a little bit so I could see the side. Oh, yes, yeah. Crispy. That piece. I want
oh geez, that's my daughter.
I want that one. Yeah. Thank you.
Alright.
Get the Parmesan. Want some Parmesan?
We got some.
Oh, this is the
we got some. We're out at the big thing, but we about to get down, run out.
Yeah, so I'm glad you came through. You know what I'm saying? Before you leave, I want to make sure I introduce you to somebody.
What?
I was showing the pizza. Anyways.
Stacy, this is my girl.
Too much?
This is mine.
Stacy, no grandma.
It's nice to meet you.
I should have brought my water in here. Maybe I can hear you eating.
Like a real meat lover pizza. Listen. I'm telling you. Oh, Facebook, it ain't my music. What you think? I ain't gonna.
It's good.
Okay, like water. A little water.
I need my water.
She said it's good, y'all. That we listen. When she say it's good, we good. Cause you see how opinionated she is. So when I tell y'all, when I be telling y'all, when I be cooking, and she say it's good, be like, okay, it's good. You see how she be? I don't want that. Yo, hey, Amber.
Want the camera back to you?
All right, baby, that's my meat. Good way. This is a good, true meat lovers pizza. That chorizo, that chorizo, you really taste that. That's why you ain't got to put no salt on that. You got to put no salt. And it got a nice little kick. Like, you ain't got to use no crushed red pepper. You don't need no crushed red pepper. If anything. I put this on everything. Amber, you relieve of your duties. Thank you very much. I love you. I really do. Even though you be getting on my nerves sometimes.
I listen to
You love me too?
Yeah.
All right. She gone. It getting late for her. Usually she'll be in the bed. But she said it'll take good. But guess what? This is our first time making this pizza. Listen. Woo! That salt burned my salt. Man. This is true meat lover. That pizza sauce, let me just show y'all, that pizza sauce pretty good. I didn't do everything I said I was gonna do. I had put garlic powder on there and some butter. That was pretty good. Mids. That was pretty good. So I got a lot of more. This the final product. Old meat lover. I was gonna put some garlic butter on the edge of the crust. I didn't do that, like on the edge of the crust. Put some of that goddamn butter on there. With a little garlic. Let it, you know. So we're gonna make another pizza. Now that we got everything understood and how shit gonna work, we got a whole nother crust. Whole nother crust. We're gonna do it. Hey, look. The special announcement I was talking about. Hey, be looking out for your boy on YouTube. I already got the channel. Channel out though. I'm gonna upload some videos on now. Y'all see the content. That was my little breaking news. I'm gonna go ahead and do that thing. Thank you to my folks, Sinead Raglan. Shout out Sinead Raglan. Kill. Rock. So, matter of fact, let me do this right here.
Working on a weekend like
oh, hey, Facebook, this ain't my music.
They off in the deep end like
that usual. Drake now.
Niggas swear they doing too much. Haven't done my
taxes. All my dug high folks. I'm gonna do that right now. They can hear about it. 91, 92, 93. I know 94 folks. So I appreciate y'all. Goddamn, tuning in. With this foolishness. But yo, channel out there. Melly Mel ATL, you'll see it. Feel me? We out there. You know what? This is what they call for. Oh, I'm old. Hey. Put up. Oh, get a little shot. I don't be getting fucked up. I do a little shot. Notice, I got a little bottle. Like, why he got a little bit of ass bottle? Why he ain't got no big bottle? I don't keep them big bottles. The tall bottle I get, the ones y'all saw when I drank that, those botanicals. Different Melvin Peaks. Hey, look at the glass right here. Y'all can't really tell the glass. The class of 1992. LaToya Hunt, I know you out there. Hunt.
Life is good.
Hey, appreciate you, Shawty. Motivation. We finna be out here. Acting a fool. Hey, oh, Facebook.